It's very intense and very engaging as well.
很好看，不错，没有冷场。
我觉得它很刺激，但是同时它又很温馨。
The actions were so good, it was so on point.
That community really had a lot of character development. You could see from the start of the movie towards the end whereby he went back to his past, he went to face his own past and then to really help try to change things up. He grew as a person.
His entire story just kind of paints like you don't need to be the strongest to actually change your own destiny.
If I could choose one of the characters in the movie, I would be Dragon Kun.
I really admire a lot of his character traits. He teaches Mikey what to do, like what's right, it's sort of like a guiding light for like everybody in the gang.
From this movie, I feel that the brotherhood is really very strong.
Very helpful. Whenever someone in need, they'll be there to help them.
The replication of the early 2010s vibes was good, and the soundtrack is awesome.
The actors match the characters really well.
I can't tell you too much, you must watch to find out, but the ending is very satisfying.
This show is 5 out of 5 handsome boys.
I'll give 5 out of 5.
Tokyo Revengers is now showing
in cinemas.
Tokyo Revengers.